Today is a dussehra, but black day for the democracy. Today, what happened in Kerala state Sabarimalai? The Supreme Court has given a verdict that women can enter this Sabarimalai. When judiciary has given such a decision, and RSS, BJP, they came forward in the states and took law and order in their hands and objected to the devotees of the woman. So that means they don't have any respect on the judiciary. And the BJP All India President Amit Shah and the Prime Minister Narendra Modi, what they are doing? Are they not responsible to condemn that and to control the BJP RSS fellows? They are not doing that. It is one kind of opportunism. When Maharashtra, you are allowing the same in the Sunni Gramam, and why you are objecting here? That means it is politically they wanted to gain something in Kerala, because 40% of the Muslim Christians are there. So they wanted to gain Hindutva, provoking the Hindutva or vote bank. Only just because of vote banks, BJP playing that game. And today is the shadow for the democracy and secularist forces. We condemn it, and the state government also should take firm steps to tackle the Hindutva forces.